In this video, we will talk about how to fix EXE file not opening Windows 11. Method 1. Unblock EXE file. Right-click the EXE file. Select Properties. In General tab, look for a security message like this file came from another computer. If you see it, click on Unblock. Then apply and OK. Method 2. Reset Windows file associations. Click on Windows icon. Open Settings. On the left, click on Apps. Then Default Apps. Scroll down, click on Reset, then OK. Method 3. Change Value Data. Click in Search. Type RegEdit. Select Open. Click on Yes. Here, you have to be in this location. You can copy paste from the description. On the right side, double click on default. Set the value data to EXE file and click on OK. Now copy paste the following location from the description. Again, double click on default. Add this value data and click on OK. Close registry editor. Click on Windows icon and restart your PC. So that's how you can fix EXE file not opening Windows 11. See you in the next video.